When this invitation came, I just decided, well, this is what I'm doing, and why not become a champion, a gender champion?
The main purpose of the International Gender Champion is for individuals in leadership positions to adopt becoming a gender champion and work to advance the cause of gender parity in your organizations. We have a leader now, top of the agency. It's a very important move, but one that feels natural because he has, and in the past and continues to do so, leading the charge to increase the number of women in the agency.
Since I became the Director General, the representation of women increased from 22% to 29%, but we need to do more. So I'm planning to take leadership to appoint very senior level women in the future.